The sixth member of the Discovery crew was not concerned about the problems of hibernation, for he was the latest result in machine intelligence, the HAL-9000 computer. Do you believe that HAL has genuine emotions?
Well, he acts like he has genuine emotions. Of course, he's programmed that way to make it easier for us to talk to him.
In talking to the computer, one gets the sense that he is capable of emotional responses. We next spoke with the HAL-9000 computer, whom we learned one addresses as HAL. Good afternoon, HAL. How's everything going?
Good afternoon, Mr. Aymer. Everything is going extremely well.
HAL, despite your enormous intellect, are you ever frustrated by your dependence on people to carry out actions?
Not in the slightest bit. I enjoy working with people.
HAL, you have an enormous responsibility on this mission. In many ways, perhaps the greatest responsibility of any single mission element.
I would recommend that we put the unit back in operation and let it fail. It should then be a simple matter to track down the cause.
Open the pod bay doors, please, Hal. Hello, Hal, do you read me? Hello, Hal, do you read me? Do you read me, Hal?
Do you read me, Hal?
Affirmative, Dan. I read you.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that. I feel much better now. I really do. I'm afraid. I'm afraid, Dave.